Ngayon na? Ay! Ngayon na!
Ngayon ako kinabahan.
Mark, do you take Leia to be your lawful wedded wife? To share your life openly, standing with her in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, in hardship and in ease, to cherish and to love forevermore?
Yes, I do.
You are my favorite man in the world, the love of my life, my best friend, at ngayon, asawa na.
Una, gusto ko lang sabihin sa'yo na napakaganda na ngayon.
Natutuwa ako kasi tumagal kayo ng 9 years, isang taon na lang, isang dekada na. So, ibig sabihin nun, subok na yung pag-iibigan ninyong dalawa ni Mac. What comes from the ground
now is returning. Si Leia, sa pagkakakilala ng lahat, mabait, matulungin, nice sa lahat ng tao na nakakakilala sa kanya. Pinagpapasalamat niya yan dyan sa angelic face niyang yan. Pero bilang best friend niya for almost 15 years, please lang, huwag kayong magpapaloko sa angelic face niyang yan.
Prutas!
Shucks!
Magic fruit.
Orange.
Kasi di ba yung magic fruit yung nagpapatamis ng mga maasim na prutas?
Kasi minsan maasim siya. Hindi, joke.
Pagka nandyan siya, parang ginagawa niya okay lahat eh.
Marriage does not promise eternal romance, just eternal love and commitment. Marriage cannot prevent disappointment, disillusions, or grief, but it can offer hope and comfort. Marriage offers the promise that there will be someone waiting to listen, to console, to inspire. Marriage is the joining of two people who share the promise that only marriage can make, to share the sunshine and the shadow and to experience a richer, more fulfilling life. Marriage cannot protect you from the world, but it will help you to reassure you that there will be someone by your side who truly cares when the world hurts, when you feel vulnerable. Dapat madalas kayong nag-uusap na merong unawaan sa isa't isa. Having a mutual understanding to each other every day, every moment that you talk. Tama ba, Mark? Second is a respect. You need to respect your partner, to respect his or her decision. Dapat meron kayong respeto sa isa't isa.
Someone to share my life. I finally found the one.
Thank you.
To be with every night. Guess wherever I do, it's just got to be you.
Barsado ka.
My life has just begun.
lastly is trust. But before you trust someone, you need to trust yourself. Pagtiwalaan mo muna ang iyong sarili bago mo iba ibigay ang tiwala sa iba. Tama ba? So even though you are too far apart, huwag na huwag mawawala ang three words na yun. And that is very, very effective.
Leah, do you take Mark to be your lawful wedded husband, to share your life openly, standing with him in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, in hardship and in ease, to cherish and to love forevermore?
Yes, I do.
Thank you. I never thought that you would be the one to hold my heart, but you came around and you knocked me off the ground from the start.
Love, we've been together for 9 years, and I can say that those years gave me a chance to know you better. During the first few years, it's been very difficult. We both know that we are totally different. Those years, mas more on para kitang lolo, tatay, at security guard. But I managed to understand where you're coming from. I made an effort to know you and your family better. And that's when I realized how beautiful you are. I hope that you catch me.
Love, hindi ako nangangako ng pantelesery ang relasyon. Naging masaya. Ang pinapangako ko lang, sa araw na nagkaroon tayo ng away, tampo, hindi matatapos yung araw na yun. Ganun. Hindi matatapos yung araw na yun. Hindi tayo.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Maligayang bati sa dalawang bagong kasal. Arinawa, magtagumpay kayo sa bagong buhay na tatahakin niyo. Hangad ko na lang na sana maging maligaya kayo, magsama kayo habang buhay.
Mahuling magsuot last to put on his shoe will be left to play with the ladies. Ready? Get set? Oh, wala pa po. Go! Come on! That's not your shoe! Where's the other one? This game is called Grab My Banana because you are going to grab his banana. See the truth, and I'm never mad up. And the winner is the one who grabbed the last banana. Congrats! Congratulations to our maid of honor.
Magmahal na kayong dalawa. Kung ano yung nakita ninyo sa amin ng pamulatan ninyo, kung ano yung pinakita ninyo sa amin ng daddy ninyo, na naging bonding yung pamilya natin since noon. Bonding na tayo sana kung magkakaanak tayo. Ganun din ang gawin ninyo.
Always be happy. Even when and ever you are going. Always remember, communication, respect, and trust.
You love and protect your family more than yourself. You are selfless when it comes to your family and your loved ones. And it really touched my heart. It made me realize na gusto ko talaga na ikaw na talaga magiging asawa at magiging tatay ng mga anak ko, magiging anak natin.
Si Leia, consentidor na vice president namin nung high school. Promoter minsan ng mga kalokohan pero kapag nahuli ng teacher, siya yung mabait pa rin. Nag-cutting classes, yes, tito, tita, high school. Nag-cutting classes pero once lang naman. Pumunta sa Manila Zoo dahil wala pang bukas na mall.
What are those tiny blinking lights in the sky? So these are some of the questions, and a lot of it were really for an 8-year-old, 7-year-old boy asking me these kinds of questions. It's a big thing for me, no? And coming from this, look at how Mark right now. I'm very happy for Mark and Leia right now.
Five years ago, buhay pa tatay ko. Ang sabi niya sa akin, Reynaldo, ang pag-aasawa ay parang isang halaman. Kailangan laging dinidiligan. Ang nangyari sa pagsasama namin, namatay yung halaman. Ang sabi ko sa tatay ko, tay, pasensya na po kayo. Kasi po, lagi po ako napuputulan ng tubig. Hindi ako nakakapagdahid sa nawasa. Biro lang naman po yun. Pero para kay Mark, sana anak, mahalin mo asawa mo. Sana huwag mangyari sa'yo yung mangyari sa amin. At kay Leia, nagpapasalamat ako at minahal mo siya. Sana maging matagal ang iyong pagsasama.
I would like to request everybody to raise your glass. Cheers to Leia and Mark.
Myself dreaming in silver and gold.
Mark, napakarami na nagsalita ang minister, kayong dalawa, ang dami yung sinabing magaganda sa isa't isa. Alam mo naman, sa haba nga ng inyong pagiging magkakilala, tanggap ka namin bilang hindi manugang anak. Diba, mami? Tanggap. At bukod, hindi lang ikaw, kundi ang buong pamilya nyo, tanggap din namin maging kapamilya. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye. Wherever we're standing, I won't take you for granted. Cause we'll never know it when we're all out of time. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna sana may dagdag pang konti kung ano yung parang example na lang kung ano yung inyong ginawang effort, yung pag-ano nyo ng pag-iisip sa paghahanda nitong inyong kasal, parang ganun din pagpapamilya, plano gawin nyo kung paano lalabas na maganda. Ganun lang
sa prinsesa ko, ang prinsesa ng Alday. Kasi naging best friend siya eh. And diba, magkasama kami sa lahat ng lakad. Ginawa niya akong best friend. Nagpapalitan kami ng damit. At saka, Mami, ganito. Naalala ko, namimiss ko yung, Mami, gusto ko ng ganito. Pag ibubanta kami ng mo.
Kidding aside, I wouldn't know what my life would be without this spoiled brat. A good daughter and sister, a caring granddaughter, a respectful niece, taong palaging nandyan, lalo na kapag kinukulang ako ng lakas ng loob sa mga bagay-bagay. Sabi ko nga eh, kung sa mga tinatayong bahay, kailangan ng matitibay na walls para mabuo. Sa mga buhay naman natin, kailangan natin ng mga taong magsisilbing walls para mabuo ka. Isa ka dun. Kaya ngayon, Mac, best friend, isa ako sa napakaraming tao na nandito ngayon na masaya para sa inyo. Alam nyo naman, leader ako ng fans love nyo. Congrats, I love you both.
Thank you for making my everyday happy. Simply looking at you made me realize na mas gapo ka pa kay John Lloyd. And you know one of these days when I get
my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finest. Leia, I give you this array as a pledge of my dedication to your welfare.
I accept it. You married me. I swear that I will mean it. I say, will you marry me? So
yeah. Leia, with this ring, I seal my promise to be your faithful and loving husband. The more I look, the more I
find the reasons why. Mark, with this ring, I seal my promise to be your faithful and loving wife. I'll say, will you marry me? I swear that I will mean it. I say, will you marry me? And if I lost everything, in my heart it means nothing, 'cause I have you, girl, I have you. To get right down on bended knee, nothing else would ever be better that day when I say, today we'll walk together and support each other. I'll embrace your plans, just what you did. Today I will start to take care of you, do everything to make you happy. I can't promise that we'll have a perfect life, but I'll do my best to make our lifetime very amazing. Love you.
Every morning with you in my bed, that's precisely what I plan to do.